Here's one of them. How to make a cabinet. How to repair a rock. That was a great one. How to make a table. Oh, my favorite. How to make a table part two.
Isn't it the one you forced me to watch on our wedding night?
What a squeaky bed. Welcome to How to Stock Your Toolbox. I'm Al Borland, your host, Al Borland. Take a stroll with me down aisle one as we explore the exciting world of screwdrivers.
Let's start with the slot screwdrivers and zoom in on the Phillips head.
Nice dramatic tilt up.
Screwdrivers the back, okay?
Well, Tim, we don't have time for all this artsy camera work. We have 2 days to do this in.
You got all the shots right up here.
Well, my idea for the video is to be simple and direct.
Yes, I'll take that simple direct video, expand the whole shape, and make it good. Come on, trust me, I'm not getting going.
That's so fast.
Not so fast. All right, steady. Slow pan across the ratchets.
Perfect. One more time.
It was perfect. Why one more time?
Let's just start a tight shot of the ratchet wrench,
which is the heart and soul of the wrench family. Can you feel it?
Tim, we're starting to get way behind schedule. We have to be out of here by 4.
Here, let us shoot past 4, right?
Yeah, sure. You got a pardon for me. You know, I do a great rental.
Type of material that they are used for. Wood, metal, masonry. What?
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 It's good. Can you combine take 3 and take 6?